We're trying out our new grab handle for the drone, and she's coming back right now. And I try to watch out. Bye.
Easier.
Really works fantastic. This is about, I don't know, like $5 or something, and we just cut off that one thing here so I can attach it to the wrist strap for the GoPro, and that's how we catch her. Love that. Oh, and also in an earlier episode you saw me talking to you about the landing gear of her drone and how it broke when I crashed it. And it broke again, had a bit of a rough landing, and it broke again. It was that 3D printed piece, which was great, but it wasn't that stable, so it broke off again. So I would recommend, if something like this breaks, get an original one, because the other ones are great, but they're not as stable, as sturdy as the original one.